The turnover. The King will settle at center, and now Tyler Pace looks for King on the right down the pipe, and he scores. Jesse King, who has such a knack for getting the first goal of the game.
Zach Currier, who he spent a few seasons with in Calgary.
This is the other Currier of the Josh variety, who makes it 2-0 Calgary. He stands out at the half wall. Works into the middle of the floor. He'll pass off. Dixon looks for a shot. Scores! Aiden Dixon makes it 3-0 as feed. McCulley following up. Will swing it back to Martel. He'll load. He'll tuck. He'll shovel. Here's Lowen. Scores! That one shot deflecting off a Vancouver defender. It's Currier now. He'll let the subhand shot go, and it beats Bull cleanly under the glove to make it 4-1. Between the pipes for Vancouver. As they win the ensuing faceoff and will set up offensively. Kill and scores! Oh, that's the way you respond right there. One of your favorites, Bradley. There's King shooting and scoring. Oh, just used Matt Beers as a screen and sifted it past Aaron Bold. As he makes his first stop. Long feet up. Martel in behind everybody. Fake the backhand and scores! Clip it for Birdie! So much the last couple. Thought he might have been reading his own newspaper clippings a little bit and wants him to get back to work. As the Warriors get back to work offensively, and they got another. Bench they come.
Aiden Walsh still in net.
Here's Tanner Cook, and he snipes the top corner bar down. It's 6-4 Calgary. Three to Grant. But King gets it back. Shovel feet. Taylor fake the shot that gets stood up by Willman. Sent to the turf as the ball is loose. Off the defender. And now Tyler Pace on an island here. Feet in front. Look out! It slipped through the wickets off a deflection and into the goal. Tough one there. Sloppy turnover here on Calgary. Owen Grant will scoop and go. Here's the rookie right to the route. Shovel shot! And Del Bianco able to stop it as he fights it off as it rolls wide of the post. Ball on the deck. And King and company set it up. Here's Dixon, a high rebound chance, scores! Right off the end wall, right into the pocket of Cook. Feed for Curry. Restraining line high. Looking to get his shot off is the Peterborough product, and he scores from 43 and a quarter feet out past Walsh to make it 9-4. They accept the pass, still time on the clock here. Salama gonna fire up. This is gonna count. Scores! A buzzer beater! Oh, breakdown malfunction here for the Warriors, and it ends up in their goal. Take it right up into the offensive zone and run a few picks before making a change. Cook from well out, scores! Give Cook 4, give Calgary 11, and the lead up to 7. A call. Dilks wants to run. Lady does as well. He's got a man up ahead in power. And here's Braden Lady! And he can't beat Del Bianco on a 2-on-1. Close call there for the rookie.
No one can, as Del Bianco becomes more and more part of this story. Still the biggest
goal, number 5 in this game. Here's Martel! And Del Bianco, a shoulder stop on the doorstep. As Subak wants to scoop and go, he might have numbers. Here's Subak in on goal. Scores! Oh, the big man running and gunning. In the penalty box here for Vancouver. Tyler Pace, Jesse King, scores! Again, from the outside, low, under the glove of Bold. Center gets away from Taylor and shovels off to Crowley. Wide open in front, Sherlabini scores! Weaver's rebounding. He'll find a man off the bench. Here's Martel, scores! Roughneck goaltender, and here's Simpson on the fly pattern. James Simpson scores! Cook, now Jesse King. Minsky takes away the top. King on the shovel. Cook on the sub, scores! There's 5 for the Cookie Monster!